Usually there's a few cars, even at this hour.
Okay, I guess. This is a creepy video about